You're a building surveyor.
Yeah, that's right. I've been a building surveyor for over 30 years now. And back in 1994, my wife and I set up our business because it was privatised in the state of Victoria under a state body registration system. And we fulfil the roles, the statutory role of building surveying, in that we check the documentation, issue the building permit, do inspections during construction, and do a final inspection at the end of the job, and issue the occupancy permit so that people can move into their houses.
Okay, and which is what I've found through the process as well. You actually work with town planning. Town planning essentially stamp off on the plans, and you take it over from there after the plans are stamped, and you kind of carry the process through.
We do. We perform the nuts and bolts part of the process. Town planning is a separate legislation in that it's predominantly about aesthetics and siting and how the end product's going to look like, whether it be a house or a house addition or commercial building. So as you know, you've been through that process. It's a little bit unique, where the building legislation's a little bit more black and white and crystal clear on what you actually have to do. And as I say, we inspect during construction on all the structural elements so that compliance and that the structure actually stands up over the period of time.